It's now July 5th, 2023, and we're heading back east along the St. Lawrence towards home. We'll be making stops at Brockville, Cardinal, and Cornwall for more big mainline action on the Kingston Sub. local is going to be heading east. It's like right there. Well, not on the video. I'm bad at this, but we're waiting here on a bridge because it's pretty good light. And Via is going to be coming in. We're going to head east towards Cardinal, Ontario. We already got 271, so morning's going good. Let's see if we can get some more. Today, we get a much better look at the J train arriving from Toronto for its split towards Montreal and Ottawa. Found a nice dirt road here outside of Cardinal, between Johnstown and Cardinal. Got a Via coming in.
One is 5 Kingston Sub. On the north track, one rule 42, mile 113.
Okay, we are 1 mile up, so they'll be here momentarily. Cornwall for a 305 now. In Cornwall, we would catch two eastbound and two westbound trains, two being CN and two being VIA. Perfectly balanced, as it should be.
Like a CN-372.
2-4, speed 5-4, detect RLCN, Kingston, CIS, SEP, NAV, aucun problème, température 3-1, CSU total 5-2-4, vitesse 5-4.
Thank you.
does Via Rail find all their awesome engineers? One final stop here in Cornwall at the old electric engine on display here. Let's read the sign and see what this engine was from. Electric locomotive number 17, 80 tons. It was the last electric locomotive serving Cornwall, operated by the Grand River Railway. Cornwall Street. I'm gonna skim over this. You guys can pause the video and read it though. It's really hard to read. CNR purchased the freight operation and retired the electrics. Very cool. Very cool engine.
But wait, there's more. LO39 coming through Fort Covington now, heading from Quebec to Messina. CSX Montreal Sub.
Absolutely massive train, guys.